for us, because I mean the film opens with a Radio Mirchi show going on. I mean when we wrote the script, what we wanted to actually talk about was, I mean what we wanted to show was how when the film opens, it opens up with the Hyderabad blast, and you have listeners calling in, voicing their concerns, talking about ki yaar sab log keh rahe hain, sab log baatein karte rehte, koi kuch karta nahi. So instead of doing a boring scene, what we thought about, what the writers devised was ki agar ek aadmi gaadi mein baith ke radio sun raha hai, radio pe log ko matlab listeners phone in kar rahe hain apne apne jo complaints ke sath, apne jo emotion ke sath, how do we marry that in? So luckily for us, we got Radio Mirchi understood what we are trying to do. We got them in and we came over here. Also, क्या है कि music today is no longer जिस तरह से हम लोग BBC used to do, which we एक CD को हम लोग unravel करते हैं, ribbon खोलते हैं, कोई एक stage पे सब लोग photographs लेते हैं. आजकल का music जो है वो काफी online हो चुका है. Everything has become online, is available online faster than we can go into a store to buy it. So why not launch the music in the platform and the forum that it's supposed to be? Sorry? In my film? Yeah. I think you got it absolutely wrong.
What?
There is no matter in any court in this film about this film, and there is no dialogue called Sare Chaand Se Achha Hindustan Tumhara. I have seen the film 100 times. But then you have to, I am telling you, I have seen the film 100 times and how you are the print means. Yeah, so aap bol rahe ki jo print mein likha hai, mere film mein hai aur main janta nahi. मैंने 100 बार पिक्चर देखा, मैं सारे डायलॉग जानता हूँ. सारे जहाँ से हमने जहाँ से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान तुम्हारा पिक्चर में नहीं है, एब्सोल्युटली नॉट, एंड देयर इज नो मैटर इन एनी.
मैं बना रहा हूँ एक फिल्म सारे जहाँ से अंधा हिंदुस्तान हमारा. बात की
यार, मिस्टर ऋषि कपूर इज टेकिंग अ लॉन्ग, वहाँ पे भी मैं देखता हूँ. I only read that Rishi Kapoor is the busiest actor in all Bollywood. So he is taking a long deserved break. He's in the US. He's gone there to meet his sister. And when he comes back, he jumps into promotion. He's playing a very, very different character from lots of the stuff that he's done. We're very grateful that he came. As Arjun or Irfan both will tell you, when I told them that Rishi Kapoor, I want Rishi Kapoor to play this role, they both were happy. Now Rishi is playing as well. But when he walked onto the set, it was for the first time. Remember, he walked on the set, there was a pin drop silence as he walked onto the set. So yeah, we are missing him. We want him to come as soon as possible.
Audience also more hyped than what we've seen already, but also the drop of town is essentially the scene that is scary for the shooting. What do you think about that? How comfortable are
you? I had lots of fun.
Arjun is one of the most wonderful co-stars we can have. Rishi sir is
my favorite co-star because he's so much fun on set. But as far as my character is concerned, एक exposure expert है, एक raw agent है, जो एक mission पे है, इन सब लड़कों के साथ एक ही लड़की है जो इस mission के ऊपर जा रही है, तो बहुत ही interesting था मेरे लिए ये जानना कि वो क्या सोचती है या कैसे अपने आप को उन situations में dangerous माहौल में carry करती है. इसकी obviously एक back story है, एक family है, तो कुछ sacrifices हैं जो वहाँ पे भी लिए गए हैं. And तो हम सभी का actually उस हिसाब से सबकी एक बैक स्टोरी है, सबने कुछ सैक्रीफाइस किए. दिस फिल्म इज अबाउट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे समवेयर पेट्रियोटिज्म, इट इज अबाउट योर कंट्री एंड इट इज अबाउट एक मिशन है जिसको हम सब फुलफिल कर रहे हैं, और कहीं ना कहीं उस मिशन को फुलफिल करने के लिए कुछ पर्सनल सैक्रीफाइसेस हैं, कुछ पर्सनल लॉसेस हैं जो हम सब फेस कर रहे हैं. एंड आई थिंक विच इज वाई आई थिंक मोर देन द एक्शन और द इंटरलूड सीन्स और द सॉन्ग्स यू नो एंड एवरीथिंग, इट्स अ वेरी वेरी emotional film. But when I saw the film a few days back, I really got moved because everyone, you know, who jab gaadi udti hai ya koi kisi ko maarta hai, I think behind all that is a very beautiful emotional story that all the characters have.
Thank you.
Thank you. One question that I have for
Arjun.
Yeah. You're going to be seen in the most awaited film. I just want to know, there is Margaret
I'm going to be seen in it. I don't know about it.